So you're looking to soundproof a door, here are your five best ways on how to get it done correctly. Number one is bottom door sweep. You want to get rid of that gap at the bottom of the door because most of the noise, about 50%, is coming through that bottom door gap. So you want to get rid of that first. Number two, you want to add a weather strip around the door where the door meets the casing. If you can see light around the door, then noise is coming through. You want to seal that gap, use a weather strip. Number three, if you want to go a step further than just adding a weather strip, you can add a door seal kit. Now, these door seal kits are a little bit more expensive, but they work very well. Number four, add a solid core door. Most of the doors inside a home are hollow core door. Once you've sealed the gaps, you want to add a thicker door. Long form video, there's a link there also to know how to soundproof a room completely for beginners.